John Franklin Enders was born on February 10, 1897. He was an American biomedical scientist and Nobel laureate. Enders has been called the father of modern vaccines. Enders also won the Albert Lasker Award for Basic Medical Research in 1954, Cameron Prize for Therapeutics of the University of Edinburgh in 1960. He is well known for culturing poliovirus, isolating measles virus, and developing measles vaccine. He died on September 8, 1985 at the age of 88 in Waterford.